Vickrig able to knock him into the far corner. Takes it up the boards, and Liambas went running into him. Penalty coming up, and Gazdic has the gloves off. Gazdic and Liambas throwing down in the Texas zone, the first point of the playoffs, and Oleksiak has been absolutely freight trained, and that should be a suspension. The helmets are off. They're still throwing. Gazdic with the right hand. There's another one. Another right hand over the top. Oh, landed with a big right. Gazdic holding him at bay, then dropped him with a big punch. Oh, boy, a huge right hand, and Liambas got absolutely dropped with a big one punch from Gazdic, and now he needs help from the trainer, and Oleksiak still being attended to as he was absolutely run over by Liambas. That has to be at least a game misconduct, a major penalty and more. Then they came in, Gazdic and Liambas fought, and now Liambas is being gingerly held off the ice. Oleksiak is on the bench, but he's still trying to clear the cobwebs here. And they're having a conversation. Well, I'll tell you one thing, that certainly, in my mind, deserves at least a suspension of a game, maybe more, because that was an awful hit. Clearly not trying to play the puck, played the man and hit to the head. Fortuna's talking with Jean Hébert right now. And both captains are going to follow the referees over towards the penalty boxes. We will try to see if we can get clarification of this. And well, they do. A referee is talking to the score table right now to see what the penalties might be. And Oleksiak has now since gone down the tunnel. Be attended to by the Stars trainer, DJ Amadio, who's been busy here. Good to see Frazier back in, but that was not a good-looking hit whatsoever. Here's the call of the penalties.
Number 34, Luke Gazdic. 2 minutes for instigating and a 10-minute misconduct, and 5 minutes for fighting. For the Milwaukee Admirals, number 8, Mike Liambas. 5 minutes for charging and 5 minutes for fighting. Penalties come at 4:07 of the third.
Okay, so he gets a...